in you. Special a bitch for the daddy. Top of the brisket, ain't like I say, I'ma cream on your face to daddy.
Kidding me? You look like a backstabbing bitch. The dress is beautiful and brings out your eyes. Thanks. Come with me.
You, Liam, just got complicated.
So you didn't kill him because it would be inconvenient.
Elena, I shut off my humanity. I didn't turn into an idiot. The last thing I want to do is give you a reason to ruin my life.
Huh. So weird. It's like she's Caroline. And she's not.
Oh, Bonnie, how we all just missed your commentary. Anyway, in return for my good behavior, I want a year. Where I don't have to feel pain or grief or remorse. You're not gonna lock me in a cell and dry me out, and you're definitely not gonna try to trigger some latent emotion hoping to snap my humanity back on.
So all you want is for us to leave you alone, and then you promise not to kill anyone?
That's all I want. And granted, if anyone tries anything to flip my switch back on, and I mean anything, I'll become your worst nightmare. Great. I'm gonna get a latte. See ya!
Did I say stand there and look stupid? No, I said burn it.
A hybrid, right. I'm both.
I saw Elena today, BTW, that means by the way. She's at cheerleading practice. She looks so perky in her little short shorts. Just simmer down, I didn't even go near. Got my own cheerleader now. Ooh, that reminds me, I gotta run. I have a date. Sweaty palms. Wish me luck.
Look at me. Focus. Look at me.
I look like her. and see what happens, Oliver?
You're making a great mistake if you think that you can beat me.
Sorry. Manners, I'm Kai. Nice to meet you.
Pokemon?
Yeah, she's right here. And yes, she's fine.
Where are you? Let me speak to her.
She wants to talk to you.
Mm-mm. Yeah, I don't think
she really wants to talk to you right now.
David, I swear to God, if you touch her...
You have a good day. Mm-hmm. Bye now.
And I was running far away. Would I run off the wall someday? Even though
left here, I sure as hell don't plan on wasting on you.
I said, let me go.
Come with me. And I was running far away. Would I run off the wall someday? Even though it would take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go.
So I think you should stop with the flirty little comments and that I think that you do.
Too tired, so but I think that I lost you. Mama, party girl, she just wanna fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you.